This would be the 59,000 mile range update. Had a bit of a drive, so I did go over. Current outside temperature is 67 degrees. And we charged up to a 100% of 265 rated miles. Let's take a look at our Tesla Spy. We have a pack capacity of 76.7, at least that's what the BMS reports. Remaining capacity of 76.9. Total lifetime discharge 26.875 megawatts. Total lifetime charge of 29.014 megawatts. Balance of the pack is currently 8 millivolts. Hold the iPad one-handed and tap. Max temperature of the pack is 79.1 degrees. Minimum is 77.3. We supercharged, got off the freeway, came here, and then HPWC high power wall charged to top off. I topped off at a lower rate because I plugged in before bed, so I wanted to complete shortly before I came out, and actually completed while I was trying to get and update the Tesla Spy app. So that is what we're at now. Still just over a kilowatt away from having a 75 kilowatt hour pack.